Blackbird. Let me introduce everyone. On piano, Albert.
Yep.
Woo!
Making his debut on the Ryle stage. On clarinet, Al. Jim McGovern on the alto. Bob plays the tenor. So Cheetah is playing drums. And Sean, fresh from a tour with Bongo Fury, plays guitar. Next, we're going to do a very beautiful song in 3/4 time, written by Thad Jones, entitled A Child Is Born. Thank you. Very much. Next, we are going to play a Henry Mancini tune called The Days of Wine and Roses.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. All right. Extra point question number one. What happened in the middle of that tune?
Modulation.
Extra point question number two. Where did it, how, what was the interval of modulation?
Minor third up.
All right. Who, what pianist did that first? Oh, man. educated crowd here at Ryle's.
What was the answer?
Bill Evans. Oh. She's in one of my other bands. You know, she knows it. Okay, now we're going to jump away from the usual battle of the bands thing. We're going to do a ballad, which is kind of a dangerous thing to do at a battle of bands because people tend to drink and talk. So please, we beg your indulgence and listen while we feature our pianist on this tune called I Want to Talk About You. Here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. All right, beautiful ballad, written by Billy Eckstein, I Want to Talk About You. We're going to finish a up-tempo tune entitled This I Dig of You.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Albert, Al, Jim, Bob, Sean, Sochita.